What a day for a daydream. This was the perfect example and the best start y'all could have had, because life is not perfect and marriage is not perfect. So today was ideal. You may not realize it right now, but today was ideal. It's something that cannot be recreated.
Hey y'all, I'm gonna start by introducing the most important people here. We know them, we love them, and they're why we are here, the bartenders.
I think I like when it rains. You told me to go to the light.
Brenna, you and I have been super close ever since we were little, and I like to think of you as my big sister and a role model that I look up to daily. I adore you not only as my cousin, but also as my go-to girl. Brenna has always been there for me throughout any moment and has always been one of my biggest supporters. I will always cherish each of our memories, from dressing up to little kids to you looking absolutely gorgeous today. Brenna has a huge effect on each person that she meets without even knowing. Brenna is so easy to love and can light up any room with her smile. But when Brenna is with Josh, her smile seems to get even bigger. Although I never fully want to let go of you as my best friend, I know it is time to pass the role on to your forever best friend. Watching you walk down the aisle today has filled me up to the max, because I know that you're in the best of hands. Josh. Josh has always been the sweetest, most kind, and loving to Brenna. Josh has such a special heart and never fails to put others before himself. You are one of a kind, Josh Billington, and I can speak for everyone here. We adore you.
When all we used to dream about was meeting at the school, and we would go on home and start right back again. I think I like when it rains.
Hey.
You getting cold feet yet?
No.
Better not.
I don't plan on it. I think it's too late anyways. How was your Chick-fil-A?
Okay.
That's good.
What'd you eat?
Just a sausage biscuit. Yeah. You ready?
Are you?
Yeah.
You gotta hold it together. Sorry.
No. Don't count on me. Man.